Your home is equipped with ground fault breakers that are made to trip for safety issues or overloads. If you experience a tripped breaker, your breaker box is located in the garage and labeled accordingly. To identify a trip breaker, the breaker will either be all the way off or halfway off. If it's halfway off, you want to turn it all the way off and then flip it on. If it's already all the way off, then just flip it right back on.